So the desktop sharing is great if you don't if the students cannot come to class. The advantage to that is you can use your cursor, and all of the students can see your cursor will be moving in all the students' computer at the same time, as opposed to their just pulling up the spreadsheet. You can be showing them each cell.